Sorrows heaven, with the priest by his end, and vast glory crowned. had our first ever research symposium here at the university, and part of that was a music honor society honors recital. And so our students that were interested in getting selected to perform on that submitted recordings were selected by an outside judge, and we had about 45 minutes of performers that advanced to a recital at 11 o'clock on Friday. Part of that was two McMurry non-music faculty and staff members were there to select the most outstanding performer at our honors recital at the symposium. Please join me in congratulating Miss Addison Tiffin.
Thank you. She's not married! How does a woman come to be a child if she's not married?
I don't know!
Well, you need to find out so it doesn't happen to us!
I guess I have to go to banquet. Banquets make me anxious, acting rather shameless. I guess I need a gown down past my ankles, doing up my hair in tangles. I guess I have to
sit still and look pretty,
dance till I'm proper dizzy, throw away the life that I've been missing. But if I were a man, I'd suffer in pain, play in the sand, and wear my own pants. I'd have the whole world in the palm of my hand. I'd finally fly far away from the nest if I were a man. There'd be no ladies in lore, just the world to explore. And I don't care if it's all blood and gore, no extravagant balls or gentlemen calls. And I don't give a rat if he's handsome at all. I don't settle in squawk or never leave the nest for a delicate walk. But I can't if I were a man.
express how awesome these students are, how blessed I am to have worked with them this semester. Many of them, well, I think almost all of them, have been in this ensemble longer than I have been a member of this ensemble, and they welcomed me and let me be crazy and demanding, and they rocked. We have three seniors